promised you of. Silent auction over there. You can get a t-shirt autographed by every band. You can get VIP for every episode of season 5 of the world's greatest tribute bands. VIP includes drinks. Drinks, my friends. Come on. So essentially, if you go to the show and you buy a drink, you might as well just go vote for it. Like, or not vote for it. You know, write it in. However that shit works. I don't know. Who bought me whiskey? Who did that? Joe from Hollywood, you two. I don't know. Alright, we have so many great shows like lined up. We have lots of bands still to come. Right now, we have the Iron Maidens. Are you familiar with these ladies? I know. We all feel like we're friends with them, but that's because they have a million motherfucking friends on Facebook, bitches! Who does that? They're like infamous. So, you know, they've opened up for Kiss. That's a big deal. But they were on season 2 of the world's greatest tribute bands, and that is a big deal. Please put your hands together and welcome to the stage the Iron Maidens.
Tonight, I'm standing on Highway 666, running through towns like Cortez, Shiprock, Sheep Springs, and ending in Gallup, New Mexico. To some, a beautiful stretch of the American landscape, but to Mickey and Mallory Knox, who are still at large, it is literally a candy lane of murder and mayhem.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm gonna do it.